Okay. Hi, I know it's been a while, but I had finals and stuff, so I haven't been able to do an interview in a while. But today I'm here with...
Jacob and Widmar.
Who's in the ensemble Book of Mormon. So, when is your birthday?
October 12th.
Wow, that's a month before mine.
Oh!
November 15th.
I believe so. What are you?
Scorpio.
Scorpio.
See? Were you an only child, or do you have siblings?
No, I have five other siblings.
Five?
Yeah.
Where'd you grow up?
California.
Oh, really? That's cool. When did you decide to do theater?
Fourth grade.
What made you decide?
I was in a production of all the shows at the high school.
But who did you play?
I played one of the little ensemble ones.
Aww.
But when I saw my sister in 1985 do Hello, Dolly, that's when I fell in love.
Oh, yeah. Is there anyone that was a specific inspiration for you?
No, I just loved all the old classes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What other shows have you been in?
In New York, I was in Xanadu with White Christmas, and I did go to the day at Longboard, and I've done shows all over.
What was your Broadway debut?
Xanadu.
When was that?
2008.
Wow.
Yes.
A long time ago.
And I understand it completely. That's my kind of thing.
Okay. What was your favorite role that you've done?
This one? Yeah.
I get a lot of that. Like, I ask the Mormons, and they're all just like, we love this show. I love this role, this role, this one. And
this
so it's like,
one.
I can see it.
Yeah.
It's fun. It's a fun show. How long have you lived in New York?
2006. I moved here January 2006.
I moved here in August of 2013, so I realized your 1 year is a week before I moved here. Like,
oh,
you
is?
Came a week before I came.
Oh.
And I was like, no way! Oh, yeah. We have anniversaries together. I'm weird, sorry. What's your favorite part about being a Mormon?
All of it. I don't know. I like the clean cutness of it. There's something fun about getting ready for a show and looking nice.
Yeah. Do you have any questions for me?
No, I think I'm good. I know your birthday. I know you're from Kansas.
Oh, you know way too many personal things about me because of that letter. Oh, man. Anyways, what's your favorite color?
Orange.
Right now.
It goes all over the place.
Oh, okay. Orange. Okay. What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Favorite snack?
I shouldn't eat them, but it's Wheaties and cream cheese.
Oh my god, me too.
Really?
Yeah. I put it in hummus. I put them in hummus.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm a wheat thins holic.
Yes.
I love them. Any hobbies?
How are you going to remember?
I draw.
You draw?
Uh-huh.
Really? I'm a writer, so you know.
Okay.
Maybe we can write a children's book together.
Oh. I draw. I go to the Met and I draw usually.
Oh, nice.
Class. Yeah.
Nice. That's kind of cool. Any special talents besides the drawing?
I used to be really good at the piano, but I haven't played in years.
I suck at anyway.
So that's it. That's all I got.
What's your favorite thing about New York?
Sometimes I hate it. So my favorite thing. I don't know right now.
What's your least favorite thing?
The people.
But not me, of course.
No, I hate the strangers. I hate the subway. I hate the people.
Oh my god, I love January because there's like nobody here.
Yes.
And so it's lovely and
yes.
Wonderful. Yeah, I hate the MTA. The MTA sucks. It's the one thing I hate about New York. I was just like...
See, I don't mind the MTA. It's the people on the subway that I...
It's true. My mom and I were talking last night because she was like, oh, well, Liz and I are coming in August. But anyway, they're coming in August. She goes, do you think Liz will be okay on the subway? Because she has OCD and autism.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, as long as she has headphones and doesn't pay attention to the people, yes.
Yes, exactly.
Because there's some weird people. I had a guy, like, flirt with me from 2:15 to 2:42 one day, and I was just like, go away,
yeah.
Go away.
That's a long time.
Yeah. What's your dream role?
I mean, I'm happy where I am right now.
Yeah?
I don't know if I have a dream role.
What's a guilty pleasure?
HGTV.
It's funny. funny. Mine's, I watch those true crime shows with my roommate, and we're like snapped, and I didn't know I was married to a killer. Who did I marry? We watch those all the time, and I'm just like, what does this say about my personality? So, you know, whatever. But, also, I wanted to thank you for doing this for me and going out of your way.
Aww.
We got you a chocolate covered pretzel and chocolate chip cookies.
Thank you so much.
Oh, no problem.
I hope it was an interesting interview.
It was one of my favorites, actually.
Oh,
yeah,
go.
We're good. All right.